How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? So we're about to go meet up with the Shelby GT500. But first, I need to show y'all what happened. I let Jessica drive it. Next thing I knew, that happened. So we're gonna have to interrogate her in a minute. That's why I parked her way out here, if you could tell. I parked her away from everyone because right now at the moment, she needs some time alone. I gotta air up these tires again because they keep dropping to like 30, 25. It was one tire at first, now it's two. Unless I ran over something on both of them, but that'd be a big coincidence. So let's turn her on. So we're gonna meet up with the Shelby GT500. I honestly thought this car was bone stock. He barely bought it, so I didn't think he had put anything in it yet, but you're about to find out. This thing's probably evil as shit. I love cars, but when it comes into the details of the engine, I'm still learning a lot. I don't know that much. I'm trying to learn more and more. I'm not one to back down, but this thing's fast because I drove it last night. We had an Easter party to go to. I love the new Weeknd album. The Weeknd's probably one of my favorite artists. I want to go see him perform one day. Him and Post Malone. What's up, boys?
Yeah.
What are y'all doing?
Well, we're sitting here. I'm Facebooking it up and appreciating the muscle car over there.
Yeah.
Looks good, man, with the lowered springs.
It looks better, huh?
Oh yeah, I mean factory, they're pretty hiked up. How's it ride?
Badass,
it
perfect. It's the same, yeah. Alright boys, we're here with the Shelby and the Hellcat.
I just put the cold air intake on it. That's all I've done to it. Big boy Indy. Under the hood or your
What's under the hood? Stock.
Oh boy.
It's not stock.
Cam, some injectors, some supercharger upgrades, smaller pulleys. Some exhaust work, that's about it.
But, how much horsepower?
On E85, it's 740 to the wheels.
Okay.
About 800 torque.
Into Juarez right now. Yeah, see how it goes. How was it?
It cut off again.
Did it really? His car kind of like, I don't know, it's like a protection thing that shuts off after you gun it a few times. And so we're gonna try it again, a couple more. right, boys, so we're back and we are going to go pick up the princess right now because she's already a little upset because I'm taking longer than normal. We're about to go pick her up, then got to get some stuff for the party and some drinks and some food. And I need to figure out what kind of mixed drink I'm going to get because I'm trying to stay healthy. Look at the princess. Look at this beauty. Hold on. Hold on, babe. Hold on. Woo, where are you going? Go.
To my satchel's house.
Really?
You're way too close to my face.
All right, guys. So I told you I was going to stop drinking Corona. And we're switching it to, what is it, babe?
Malibu.
No. Ciroc pineapple. Because we bought about 2 jugs of pineapple. I'm craving pineapple right now. So that's why we're, what? I am. And that's what we're switching to. So Jessica's gonna be the bartender. Just got back from Juarez. Head to an Easter egg hunt. Right?
Party.
Party, yeah. Let's just take a look at the Corvette, see if it's outside.
He's hiding.
Look where he parks the Corvette.
He's hiding.
Look where he parks the Corvette. Way up in there so nobody can see him. This guy's been hiding for over 2 weeks. What's up? You need me to move? Say hi, D.
Hi.
We're about to turn it on. Hold on. Oh. Take the Can-Am. Here, D. Hold the camera. Scene. Why? That's sexy.
No,
Ari. C7 Corvette out with the roof gone. Alright, guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hit like, subscribe if you did. A lot more videos coming as always. This is actually my new favorite hobby to do. At first, I was real iffy about it, but now I actually enjoyed recording and doing stuff. Right now, it's a little hard to find some content to produce, but yeah, you know, we're finding some stuff to do out here. So even if we got to leave the country every now and then, that Shelby GT500 it's pretty insane. I got, like I said in the video, I had a chance to drive it and it just pulls different than my Hellcat. And I love the car, honestly. I'm a big Ford fan. I've had 2 Fords before my 2 Dodges. On the races, you know I lost. But, you know, the only thing I have in my Hellcat right now is a cold air intake. That's it. Other than that, it's all stock. And I thought it did pretty well. I know I lost, but, you know, you can't win them all. So, hey, that's how it goes sometimes. If you enjoyed the video, hit like, subscribe, comment, and I'm out.